make sure that you turn the washing machine off when you're doing this so you can close the lid switch. You're going to take these two screws out right here. Once you take these two screws out, you pretty much just open it like that. Take a flathead screwdriver and you put it on these springs. It just pops right out like that. Put those to the side. The next thing you want to do is you want to disconnect the lid switch. That comes right off right there. Now after you do all that, you'll be able to pull the panel right off.